Not gonna read through the whole book. I know you guys are tired. Okay, so what did I flip to? I think I gotta take off the second contact. This is getting creepy. Oh, now it's a forewarning. If you get freaked out by contacts, taking out contacts, look away. Look away. Right now, look away. I forewarned you.
Nothing beats taking off your contacts after a long day. I'm sorry.
There does beat something.
Finding a charger after you thought you had none. I'm sorry, there is something better. Making out with your best friend.
Did I just say making out with your best friend?
Okay.
Best friend of mine,
I don't want to make out with you.
Come to think of it, I don't really have a best friend, so heck, yeah, I'd make out with my best friend. Okay, so we are going to read Molière. Theater in English, continue. That is not the book, that is just the introduction. Kind of sounded cool, though. Theatre and English continue to strive after Shakespeare's death with a host of successful playwrights, including John Webster, 1580 to 1638, Francis Beaumont, circa 1584 to 1616. I feel like no one reads that, like the parentheses, but whatever. Let's go to the main meat and potatoes of this. Molière, 1622 to 1673, born Jean-Baptiste Poquelin, I think, came from a family attached to the glittering court of King Louis the 10 plus IV 14, the Sun King.
Ooh, there was a Sun King. Back in Hebrew school, they taught us there's only one king, but here there's Sun Kings. Okay.
Look, Sun King. Too close.
Too far. Just right. Too close. Too far.
Just right.
Well, I hope you can see that. Continuing on. His father had purchased an appointment to the king.
Purchased an appointment? You gotta purchase an appointment? I mean, I know we've gone forward, but this sounds like it's backwards. You gotta purchase an appointment? What do you do for the real thing? You gotta pay to see an appointment? I give up.
His father had purchased an appointment to the king, and as a result, the family was familiar with the exciting court life of Paris. You know when, like, you read and you're, like, putting in beats and pauses at the wrong place? Like, his father had purchased an appointment to the king, and as a result, the family was familiar with the exciting court life of Paris, although not and in intimate terms with the courtiers who surrounded the king. Because they're, like, run-on sentences. You're like, okay, when am I gonna breathe? Molière's father was a furnisher and upholsterer to the king. The family, while well-to-do and enjoying some power, was still apart from royalty and the privileged aristocracy.